think Vienna has worked out that the opening to release the pellets is opposite the yellow lid, because you can see that she doesn't waste any time or any movement. She's almost doing it with scientific precision there. You can see there's no rush. It's more precise. But she's always the first one to finish hers, even though I put in more in hers to make it last a bit longer than in the other horses. So she's not wasting any movement. She knows exactly what she's doing. And here's Bertie doing it. Come on, Bertie, go for it. No, you don't want my camera. And you can see with Bertie, it seems to be a lot more random, and he can get quite impatient with it. And sometimes he just pummels the thing with his front leg. Now he's a bit annoyed.